The core principles, the disciplines involved, is very spiritual in its discipline, biblical in its concepts. So the idea of helping one's brother across lines of race and gender and religion, that's masonry. Caring for others, that's masonry. Life is sacrificial, not transactional. That's masonry. And the values of the masonry are important to all of us.
Great, thank you.
Very true. Did you have a father, grandfather who was Mason? Any family members?
No.
No. So it was just your associates that convinced you it would be a good thing for you.
That's right.
Yeah.